Linda. I've been with boot camp for about 9 years now. I used to do a lot work. I used to work out every day at the gym. Then I started to get bored. Then boot camp came along. Joe came to our office and got us out there. Then I noticed all the years that I worked out, I was not getting the results that I got at boot camp. I was actually getting like a 6-pack going. Okay, 4-pack. I'm working on a 6-pack.
Okay.
But I was actually getting that, and my body was getting more toned. I was faster than all the years when I was doing workouts. So I stayed with them for 8 years. I had broken my foot. I took off for a while. I came back. I really never got back to the way I was before. But then I also moved. I moved a little further away out to Redondo Beach, and I decided to do my own workout there. So I did a 2-hour workout there, 2.5-hour workout. So I did it 4:30 in the morning for 3 or 4 days a week. I decided, something told me to go back and check Joe out because I was missing something. I wasn't toning up the way I used to, thinking I'm doing a 2-hour workout, and I'm doing pretty good because I was doing a lot of things Joe showed me how to do. So I went back to Joe, and I'm starting to see improvement again. And also I hurt my toe, and it really does hurt. That's why I have to wear tennis shoes right now. But Joe, I still get out there and work out with Joe because it makes me feel good. My mind is so much better when I'm working out like that. I just enjoy it. It's a part of my life now. I have to go to Joe. If I hurt my foot before, if I was at home doing my regular workouts, I would not work out. I would just wait until my foot totally healed and everything. But now with Joe, I just go and do the best I can. And I think I'm going to be with Joe until the end. Thank you.
Other than that, Linda, how you feeling?
Mighty good.